Good morning, River of Life. I'm looking at Proverbs chapter 27, verse 17. As iron sharpens iron, so one person sharpens another. Who is sharpening your life? Who's sharpening my life? I like having Pastor Ernie around. Certainly I like having my wife around and others in my life who help sharpen me. Who is it that is helping to sharpen you? You know, God has put us together as a body that we can sharpen one another. God bless you, River of Life. I love you.